Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to Dr. Cooper's replacement.
This is Dr. Bernie Prince. Many of you know him from the ICU.
I've been wanting to get down here for a long while.
Dr. Prince graduated from Stanford. He did his internship at Johns Hopkins.
Oh, sorry, but shouldn't they be moving faster?
Lost him in the truck.
How many times did you defib?
Four.
I got a pulse. I lost him.
Always wanted to try that.